The reason I say, how many calls are you going to make a day, and how, what's the outcome of that call? There are many people that say, oh, I'm gonna do 50 dials a day. What does that mean, 50 dials a day? Because I know when I make dials, if I don't have an outcome, I'm hoping the answering machine picks up. You know, sometimes, right? So that did nothing for the growth of my business, did it? No. But if you have an outcome strategy, so what I teach at home is how many appointments, how many phone calls are you going to make a day to get to X scheduled appointments out?